Hey guys, it's me, David, and I'm back with another video. So it's about Roblox. A lot of people already know this glitch. So that's how you do it. You guys know Inspector, right? If you don't, like, I'll show you it. Just copy this all. How to copy is hold left click, and then like just keep on moving it around the, and then right click, then look for Inspector. Click inspect, and then so when you click inspect, so it's gonna show the amount right here, right? Double click that 2 times. This is a troll, this is not like a hack. And then type in the amount you want. I'm gonna type 21 million, and so and it's gonna show it there. That is an easy way to troll your friends, but if you refresh the page or anything, it's gonna show your normal amount of Robux. So do not refresh it. If your friends already know about this glitch, then do not show them it, because you're just gonna get pretty much trolled. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.